Welcome back to the One API channel. Optimizing code is not easy. Optimizing code across a heterogeneous system with multiple devices is even more complicated. Sometimes the problem is that in order to fine-tune and optimize the code to my GPU or CPU, I need an intimate knowledge of the hardware, the memory system, and this is an overhead to add to my software portability. Lucky for us, Intel Advisor makes it all easier. It can analyze your code and present you with a dependency flow graph, a great way to explore dependencies and understand the flow. It can help you identify the best candidates for parallelism, prototype threading, and check if there are data dependencies preventing parallelism. Modern compilers know how to vectorize, but sometimes they take the safer side. So sometimes, with a small rewrite of the code, they can do much more. Intel Advisor can help you improve your application performance with actual recommendations for how to fix vectorization issues. In the next video, I'll show you the Offload Advisor. This is a powerful tool that can recommend which functions to offload from the CPU to a GPU or other device, and even project the performance improvements. Here, for example, I can choose the GPU to offload to, and even play with the hardware parameters, and I'm getting the full analysis. This code could run almost 600 times faster than my CPU, for example. Look for the Offload Advisor video. And last is the Roofline Analysis. It's pretty cool, and I'd like to show you how it works. Your code has many functions. Each has a different arithmetic intensity. A function that adds B and C into A is less complex and takes less operations than calculating the cosine of B and multiplying B by C and D. This is measured by the number of operations per byte of data, the x-axis. Each of these functions has a compute intensity, but how fast can they run? And this could be measured by flops per second, the y-axis. Now, the arithmetic intensity is, theoretically at least, fixed, so cannot move right or left, but can run faster or slower depending on the software implementation or the hardware it uses. So it can move up and down on the graph. Our hardware has its limitation. For example, the red line is the maximum flops per second this CPU can execute. But sometimes the problem is not the compute. Our memory bandwidth can also limit us, as you can see in the other red line. And these two form what we call the roofline, which represents the maximum performance our machine can supply. So theoretically, each of these functions could be improved all the way up to the roof, but this function is hardly used, and improving it won't help the overall program performance much. So the advisor color it green. And this function is already highly optimized, so to optimize it further is a big effort, so it is colored yellow. And this function is colored red, as the advisor advises us to invest our time here. The truth is that the representation of the hardware is a little bit more complex. As you can see here, a different roofline for vector operations and for scalar ones, and also each of the memory hierarchies imposes a different limitation. For example, the level 1 cache is faster than the level 2, but level 2 has a bigger capacity. Intel Advisor is not new, but now with One API, it supports more devices, like Intel GPUs. There are many ways to get and use Intel Advisor. You can get the Advisor standalone, I'll leave you the link, or you can get it as part of the One API base toolkit. What I like about this option, installing the base kit, is that installing the base kit already sets up your IDE, and all you have to do is run the Advisor, choosing the analysis you want, run and explore the results. And a very interesting option is to run it on the Intel Dev Cloud, where you can explore multiple CPU or GPU options. So connect to the Dev Cloud, SSH Dev Cloud. I'll run a really nice lab, I'll leave you the link, get the lab. You can clone it as well, of course. Search for DevCloud Get Started. I usually just open Jupyter Lab. SYCL Performance Portability and running the lab step by step. Basically, running Advisor to create Roofline for multiple devices. In this case, multiple GPU options, and you can see my main function on these three hardware options. Pretty cool. Intel Advisor, a very powerful and simple enough tool for analyzing your code performance. In the next video, I'll show you the Offload Advisor that can advise you on which portion of the code to offload to other devices, say GPU, and what will be the expected speedup. See you there.